Learning to be friendly. Parents and teachers must help the child understand the importance of appreciating friendship. If we have friends along with us, we feel so happy. If a child likes to have more friends, first of all, he or she must be friendly. He or she must be ready to share his things with her friends. We have to help the child to master some of the skills which are required to make more friends. For example, sharing things with others, listening to others when they are talking, not fighting with others, playing fairly without cheating, sharing our things, giving them some space to mingle with us, taking turns. All these things are some of the friendly behavior the children should master in this particular age. Changes in family. There are changes taking place in our family now and then. How can we make our children understand this? You give them some situation to your child and ask them what kind of feelings they will have in that particular situation. For example, you are changing your house from one area to another area. This is a situation. You are moving from a rented house to your own house. Another situation. Your child's pet dies all of a sudden. How they will feel in that particular situation. Something like that. We can give lot of situation and ask your child to speak about that particular situation and let them explore their feeling, how they will feel in that particular situation. Let them write their responses on a sheet of paper or let them share with you. These kind of things will help your child to be prepared to cope with the new situation. Grooming. Children might have learned about some good behaviors and personal hygiene in kindergarten classes. And they need to follow all those habits continuously. We have to give them an opportunity. Especially in the schools, if they allot one session in a week for this grooming, it will be nice. The objective of this particular session could be personal hygiene, keeping their body clean, keeping their lunch bag and school bag clean, knowing about their body parts, knowing about some smart behaviors. All these things could be some of the objectives of this particular session. Schools can plan some activities to achieve these objectives. This will really help a child to be a better child. These are some of the life skills the children should master in this particular age group. Esprit Academy is ready to help your child to master the required life skills. We do one-to-one online counseling. Self-introspection worksheets will be shared with the students through email or WhatsApp. Interested parents can enroll your child in health and well-being education program with Esprit Academy. Download the registration form from the description. Fill the details and send the registration form to contact@esprit.com. Thank you.